Shopper finds lethal black widow spider crawling on broccoli he bought from the grocery store. A man got more than he bargained for when he discovered a venomous black widow spider crawling on a bunch of broccoli he'd bought at a grocery store in Ohio. Jacob Vaughn found the black widow, which has a bite 15 times stronger than a rattlesnake's, crawling on fresh veg he was preparing to cook. Kroger in Maumee offered Vaughn a refund or a product replacement for the broccoli. Vaughn uploaded a video to social media showing the black widow scuttling across the broccoli after he had picked it up with tongs and placed it in a Ziploc bag. According to Vaughn, his mother alerted Facebook friends to the incident when another woman offered to take the spider to an animal sanctuary for adoption. Soon after, another chance sanctuary said on Facebook that broccoli had been adopted. Entomologist Lena Rayer said in the report that there was a reasonable chance of finding spiders on fruit and black widows can be found on grapes. She did not address broccoli in the interview with Scientific American. Black widow spiders are one of the world's most dangerous. Fatalities are rare, but its venom is reported to be 15 times stronger than a rattlesnake. Bites can cause nausea, muscle aches or paralysis of the diaphragm, making breathing difficult. Bites can be fatal to small children or the elderly.